So, I don't know if I should like softly speak or if I should whisper. So, I'm gonna try a little bit of like soft speaking. I'm sure this is weird for a lot of you guys because I'm super like loud in my videos. So, it's kind of weird to hear like a different voice. Trust me, I know. But yeah, I think I've done enough stalling. Let's go ahead So, the first thing that I want to show you guys that I bought is this like lingerie dress. And it's actually two dresses like put together. And I cannot figure out how it goes right now, but it looks like this. It's super long, it goes all the way down. It's a really nice, like, sheer material. The first layer of the dress is just like kind of like a sheer outer layer. And then the inside dress is just like a slip dress. But the dress goes all the way down. And I think it's really pretty. It also fits me really nicely, which is weird because I feel like slip dresses just never fit me. So, yeah, I got this dress. I don't think I showed it very well, but let me try and get the top part. This is the part that I think is the prettiest. It just looks like this. Has some cute little buttons on it, and the lace is very pretty. Yeah, that was the first thing I got. Technically, it's two separate things, they were like on a hanger together. Which is good. The next thing I want to show you guys is this t-shirt. It's really just a t-shirt. It has some really cute, I believe this is Chinese, really not sure. If you know what this is, comment down below. If someone I bought this shirt for my boyfriend, because he likes stuff like this. So, yeah. The tag is really cute as well. I don't know if you can see. I'm using a new camera, it doesn't have a viewfinder, so I can't see like what I'm showing. But yeah, it just looks like this. It's pretty cute. It has a piece of candy stuck to it. Wow. Just alley things. It's just a cotton t-shirt. So, yeah. Just got this. It's just like a turtleneck sleeveless top, but I think it's really cute. There's the turtleneck. It's just a nice tan color. And the neckline is ribbed, which I think is really cute. This is just something I wanted to buy for my no clothes self. That was this. The next thing that I want to show you guys is usually wear like blazers and stuff, but I've noticed that it definitely is like a fall winter trend for like this year or next year, I guess you could say. And I've been looking and shopping around for different like types of blazers, but all the ones that I find never fit me right, and they're always like too tight in the wrong places. But this one fits me pretty well, so I'm excited. It has some layers on it. It's just a nice kind of like tweedy kind of like material. Let's see what the tag says. Oh, it doesn't say. But the shoulder pads don't even actually bother me that much, which is surprising because usually I hate shoulder pads, but I'm really excited to wear this, and I will definitely put a picture on my Instagram when I do, so go follow me. So yeah, oops, that was my blazer. Oh, I just noticed that the buttons are really cute, too. Sorry, I'm in, like, ASMR mode right now. The next thing that I want to show you guys is a bag. And I hope it doesn't make a lot of noise because I have some stuff in it, but this is the bag. It's just, like, stuff. It had like an ugly green ribbon tied around it when I found it, but I just like took it off after I bought it. So this bag is really cute. It's like structured. That's an interesting noise. But yeah, this one a lot. It's just a plain woven bag. Last two things I have to show you guys. I have two more shirts. This one is a signature Ally shirt. If you guys have ever seen any of my like normal thrift hauls, that aren't ASMR obviously, or just any of my videos, I'm always wearing like a mock neck shirt like this, but this one I wanted to get because it's I really enjoy, so can never have too many mock necks in my opinion. I just think that they're really cute and they're really good for layering and everything like that, so I just got this shirt.
didn't save the best for last, so don't get excited, but
I have this blue, like, button-up shirt. Let me find the front. It just looks like this. I wore it, so it's, like, a little messed up, but oh my goodness. It is just, like, a blue, like, sheer type of shirt. I don't know. It has buttons. But yeah. The shirt was also on sale, so I was just like, okay, why not get it? So you guys, I think that is all I have today for my first ASMR thrift haul. If you guys liked this video, or if you want to see more ASMR videos from me, please let me know, because I would be happy, so happy, to do more ASMR videos or more ASMR thrift hauls or anything like that, because as you guys know, I'm a huge fan of ASMR. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, let me know. If you didn't, let me know, and I will see you guys in my next normal video.